I don't know what you're talking about.
The Chief of Security. Where can I find him?
No, we don't have a Chief of Security.
Isn't this Harm's Indian Headquarters office?
What is Harm?
Supposing this were Harm, and you did have a security chief named Anoop Banerjee, where would I find him?
Down the hall. His office is on the second floor.
Thank you.
My pleasure. Wait a second. You don't have clearance to leave this building. I'll tell Banerjee you want to see him.
Now's your chance, Kate. Get into Banerjee's office and plant a bug on his phone. Don't get caught.
I'm sorry, but this area is off limits to you.
You cannot enter.
Go away.
If you're seen, the guards will attempt to apprehend you. Stay out of their clutches, or they'll escort you back to the lobby.
I tell you, they're planning something major, and management isn't lifting a finger to find out what.
What do you expect?
I expect them to do something.
Like what? Raid their headquarters? Remember what happened last time we tried that? We're still getting pieces of Vijay in the mail.
Better than sitting around doing nothing.
I'm sure they have a plan. You'll see, everything will be fine.
If that's supposed to make me feel better, it isn't working. Thank you. that sound? I have some punishment for you! Hello? What was that noise? I guess it was nothing. This I guess it was nothing. Thank you.
Ambushed. We lost the whole shipment? Curse them! They pushed us too far this time. Return to base immediately. We must prepare. Prem, bring the girl to my office. I will see her now. Ambushed.
It was those evil alliance bastards.
We lost the whole shipment?
Pac-Pac managed to save 2 cases of sparkle soda, but they got all the ice cream and candy.
Curse them! They pushed us too far this time. Return to base immediately. We must prepare. Even if I did work for this harm company, how could I be guaranteed of your qualifications?
I'm told that Evil Alliance has an office in the area.
I wouldn't know. But please, go on.
Well, what if I were to bring you the contents of their safe and wreck their operation?
Let's just say that if I were responsible for hiring people for an organization like the one you described, I would be very impressed by such a bold display.
I'll be right back.